Trust me, I'm not jealous in the least.
It bothers you that I used to fuck for money?
Yeah.
Maybe if you had a little respect for yourself, it would bother you too.
I want to know that I'm not crazy.
The compound's called diethylphenyltryptamine.
This doesn't work. I don't know what I'll do.
At this point, I'm willing to do whatever it takes.
It's critical that you post your video diaries daily.
I find myself being able to see things a little more clearly.
Their relationships were being torn apart by conflict.
Crazy! Let me go!
And you tested it by giving drugs that made them more hostile.
I'm starting to have some concerns about this drug that you gave us.
I even thought about suicide.
It hurts that she doesn't fully believe me.
You cannot throw the word rape around unless you are absolutely sure.
He held me down and he fucking raped me.
I know for sure that the medicine's working.
I'm ready to fucking shoot myself. I can't take this anymore.
I can't imagine living without him.
This isn't gonna be easy for me.
This comes in handy when it's time to realign the mood.
Do you want to put the gun away, please, Laurie?